Active parts in best transformers are produced having highly permeable core with cold-rolled, grain-oriented electrical steel sheets. The coils are resistant to short-circuit dynamic loads, and they are produced in accordance with the customer requirement. The active part is secured beneath the tank cover with steel bolts over the yoke wedges. High voltage terminals are made up of copper conductors with flexible texture and isolation bushings with condenser. Low voltage bushings are insulators with porcelain body. Using hot transformer oil resistant special gaskets provides sealing. The voltage adjustments are performed using remote on-load tap changer controls and tap changing switches at no load. After the assembly of the active part is completed, coil drying process is applied in a furnace with 130 degrees centigrade kerosene steam under 0.1 millibar vacuum. In order to give strength against short circuit dynamic loads, coils are pressed in the axial direction all three phases at the same time. After necessary mechanical compression is applied, active part is placed into the tank and oil is impregnated under 0.1 millibar vacuums.